Illustrum.
Came through the people of the sun into the gray haze of the ghost world. Vanished legions, crowding bread lines, the people of the sun coated with green chalk. All kinds of warm light between them, destroyed for the silver queen of the ghost world. Wild beast, such as dogs gone mad and lechers, the wanderers. Odwalla came through the people of the sun to warn them of the vanished legions and to teach them how they may increase their bounty through the practice of the drum and silent gong, as taught by Odwalla. Was realized on seeing one another, they transformed themselves into one the hand, the other the left big toe of Kwanzupam, the one who creates the door through the passage on the hill of Kwambuka. Their purpose? To guide the people of the sun as they sought knowledge of the door through the gray haze. When Sika saw the sound of the silent gong, Sika sought to transform itself into the right hand of Odwalla, where Kobisu rested while waiting to move into the right big toe of Kwazupam, the one who creates the door through the passage on the hill of Kwambuka. Their purpose? To guide the people of the sun as they seek to lead. Seek to lead. Seek to lead. Seek to lead. The gray haze. Only Rimumba remained to find the place of the drum and silent gong. Such knowledge would enable it to enter into the inner organs of Kwazupam, the one who creates the door through the passage on the hill of Kwambuka. Their purpose? To guide the people of the sun. The gray haze. Odwala vibrated the movement of Kambigil Opo'iu, causing the silent gong to sound silent, the body whole, the gray haze. Sun, people, drum, silent, gong, here now, here now, here now, between us, the gray haze, sun, people. Thank you.